Our strongholds built up. Strongholds are built up in people's hearts. Many people are grappling with so many things in their hearts. Therefore, if you have not dealt with the invisible, you cannot address any visible problem. If you have not dealt with the spiritual, you cannot address the physical. If you have not dealt with the intangible, you cannot address anything that is tangible. The spiritual realm controls the physical realm. If you understand that concept, there is no way the devil can beat you, because you know that if you can fix it in the spirit, there will be a direct manifestation of it in the physical realm.